County coroner has identified the man found in the Ohio River after a boating accident. Crews found the body of 20-year-old Hunter Howard from Philpott Tuesday. Howard was fishing near Owensboro with four others before sunrise on Monday morning when their boat started to take on water. The others were able to swim to shore. The coroner says Howard's cause of death is consistent with drowning.